Hi boys, we've learned how to quick step today. Bonnie's doing a quick step this weekend, so we're going to teach you a little bit of the routine just so you can get an understanding of how to transfer your weight from foot to foot at high speed. And we're going to do lots of little quick tricky footsteps, warm-ups, and yeah, we're going to show you what we're going to do.
All the best.
Well, I brought my dance partner Natalie down to give the EDP program a little bit of a surprise and a few kind of new footsteps and a few new movements that I've been learning over the last few weeks, and they managed to go through a little bit of my routine for this Saturday's dance, the quick step, and to see 20 young lads walk into a room with fear in their faces to start with and then leave the room wanting a little bit more, and you could sense that they all got so much into the dancing that I'm not sure what year they'll be finishing the playing days, but I'm sure there'll be a couple of them in around 2030-odd doing Strictly Come Dancing, because they all got the buzz, they all got into it, they all focused. You know, I think it's, you know, we've all laughed at dancing in the past, but I think from my experiences from doing it, it requires very similar skills to what cricket is. You know, you need your dedication, concentration, your foot movement and timing has to be spot on. So there are a lot of transferable skills that you can apply to cricket from the dancing world.
Oh, is that wrong?
That's what, you know, particularly the programme when they're at that age, you want to try and surprise them and put them under a little bit of pressure. And it was a little bit awkward because obviously some of them were girls, they were having to be led by the boys, and you know, I kind of put myself back to when I was that age. I'd have hated doing what they did this morning, but they just bought into it and they did it, and you know, at the end the challenge and the pressure of having to dance off, I think that kind of pressure, yeah, it's not playing in front of thousands and taking a catch or hitting the winning runs, but it's still pressure. You know, you still want to deliver, and you can just tell from their faces that they were desperate to win the dance off, desperate to get the footsteps right, and you know, desperate to impress. And that's what playing cricket, playing sport's all about. And they just managed to do it with the dancing this morning.
We'll do, it's about a third of the routine for Saturday, and then at the end, you and your partner will do it, and Natalie will be the judge.
5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, woo!
Yes, ma'am.
Just like really focused, and others were a little bit, you know, nervous to dance with other boys, but once they kind of broke down that barrier and thought, okay, we've really got to get this, I wouldn't let them get away with just winging it. They had to really focus, and And once you broke that down and they actually really started to concentrate, that's when you could see the enjoyment coming through. And I think we've got a few future ballroom dancers in that lot.